Hey guys, Bormac here. There's some unfinished business. Looks like I got those four done. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 specials and 5, 10, 15. So, about that many more levels. Count them. It's not too difficult so far, just time consuming. I kind of just want to chill out tonight, and this is a good way to chill out. Alright, looks like I want to secure this. If I made a relay here, could I relay my way across? I could! Well, that's ideal. I don't have to worry about holding that. Pressed for time right now. This has got to fill up two levels before it becomes a threat to this area. That won't take long to overspill from here, though. I've been quiet the past few days, guys. Pain medication and such will do that to me. Got a throat infection going on. It's no fun. But I will endure, as I usually do. Let's just work on getting this game out of the way so I can start on these special levels for Creeper World 2. And we can declare this thing completely as done as I'm going to bother doing it. As I mean, there are basically a lot of levels. randomly generated ones, that is. That would take a long time, since it's seed-based random generation. I could just drop one down here. Just gotta plop a gun there. And maybe there, since there is a lot of goop coming this way. Might need a gun over here, too. Just like that. What am I missing? Oh yeah, double speed. Glad I remembered. That will save me time. Okay, turn that off. Down there too. Drop some storage things and then speed things. Speed, speed. expedite this a little. We'll get you capped first and work our way this direction. That's a lot to clear out. Although, I guess, technically speaking, we could put one right there. And then drop a mortar here. Let's do it like that. Looks like they have this completely under control. I wasn't expecting it to be this easy. I was expecting to be a little rusty. Just my luck, I'm still competent. Ah. Oh, it's just the first level. I'm sure they have nastier levels waiting. You go down here, you go over here to cover. Go there. Go there. The three of you together should be able to hold that open. I won't have to worry about drones. Actually, you both can probably move down at this rate. Mixer. It sounded kind of loud to me, but maybe that's just my headphones again. Let's turn it down a little bitty bit. Oh, it's already halfway down. It must be my headphones. Excuse that unprofessionalism. Aggressively taking this middle portion is what really made it really simple for me. Of course, my deficit is climbing sky high right now. Chill out, you guys are breaking my bank here. It was all super powered right there. And then Creeper killed Spiked. Still no. What am I gonna do here? Alright. Starting in a little hole doesn't seem ideal, so let's putter our way over to here. Actually, I wonder if I could get away with parking over here instead. Hurry up, Odin City. If I could get down here and secure this little gap. That's going to be spreading myself thin for early on when I'm just building collectors, but kind of want to get enough energy to support a blaster ASAP. Uh-oh. Yeah, that was poor planning. I still think over here would be better. But let's stay on this top part instead of just immediately barging down here. Because this guy's gonna be a problem. Well, that was rude. Here. Go up, deficit. Up, up, up. Go, 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 deficit. Yay, upgrade. 10% less or 10% more energy. We're gonna need the energy. Yeah, I wasn't gonna hold that, but hopefully we can work with this. Still filling up. But I slowed it down, and that's a start. Also keep this from overflowing onto the plateau we're on. I'm on. I keep saying we, but I'm the one playing. I think this early move I did panned out for the best. How close do I have to get there? Oh, I could just jump right there. Well, talk about ideal, then. Just get a couple of these speed boosters off the line. Must be preserved. fire range. That's what masses of speed boosters are for. Don't give me no lip, Marilla. There's no easy branch from here. If you even watch this. Oh boy. You guys are gonna like some of the stuff we've got planned. Also, Goth has been completely AWOL. Sorry about the lull in Diablo 2. We'll get to that soon, I'm sure. I do not foresee myself making any progress here without the aid of drones. Although that mortar's gonna help a lot. Okay, this island over here is dedicated to scientific research, and as such, we'll possess multiple reactors. This island is home to our nation's capital, and over here is the commercial district, where we receive the high-speed manufacturing and transmission of the packets that the scientific industry in the southeast requires. Over here is the industrial district, where we will harvest raw materials from the atmosphere, and... Okay, that joke, that wasn't going anywhere. I'm sorry. It's still kind of a grid and kind of a drunken ladder. Oh, that was easy. All it took was an early relocation. At least they didn't stick one down here. See ya! That was fast. Alright, Frig 3, what do you got? This is not ideal. Great, spores too, thank you. There is... Oh, jeez, I better hurry up. I'm gonna need a blaster right in here as soon as possible. Is there anywhere else I could have parked this? Not really, it's down there or over here. Okay, game, I appreciate that you don't appreciate how easy I've had it in Frig so far, but you have to be such a frigging jerk about it. Okay, I really don't have the energy to support how much juice a blaster's gonna draw.